Ondertussen zit jij te kijken naar de uitslagen. Maar wat een avond voor jullie.
Ja, ja, enorm belangrijk. 3 punten vandaag. Ja, incredible atmosfeer. Ik denk we beginnen de wedstrijd met 1-0 voor. Omdat onze supporters. En ja, dit is incredible. We have to keep on going like this. It's another step. We have 2 finals more. Yeah, just keep on going.
Ja, 2 finals more. Maar jullie start van deze wedstrijd. Het had de eerste helft al 5-0 kunnen staan.
Ja, ja. Ik denk we spelen de eerste half. Ik denk one of the best of the season. We speak in the halftime that yeah we have to continue with the same energy with the same kind of playing, because maybe with 2-0 was not enough. 2-0 is dangerous result. If they score one goal, yeah, then maybe they can come. But yeah, ik ben trots van alle spelers, alle members van de stad, alle supporters. Ik denk iedereen winnen vandaag.
Mooiste doelpunt. Welke van de 2?
Ja, ja. En ik denk we kan meer scoren met similar kansen. Maar ja, we practice during the week these kind of things, and I'm glad that we can score one goal with what the things we practice during the week. No? So it's more important to get more confidence, to believe in this work, and to prepare the next 2 games.
Good luck with that.
Thank you.